Can I have your attention, please? We're going to start with a prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord God, bless us tonight as we celebrate our school, the tradition and history that's been passed down to us. Continue to guide each and every one of us so we can live out all the gifts you've given us through Catholic Central and however you lead us in our lives. And we pray together, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Our Lady, Queen of Victory, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We're going to draw the 50-50 winner right now. They win $115. The winning ticket is number 878832. 50-50 winner is 878832. Number 878832. Here he comes. Congratulations, Jason Keeter. The winner of the wine basket is Shan Linsky. So congratulations, Shan Linsky. You can come up here and get the wine basket. Shan Linsky, you won the wine basket. Carol Sturdy has it for you over here.
Oh! Okay, introducing your 2019 homecoming court. Angelina Balzano. Carly Vanderborn. Leah DeMichel. Mia Neary. Anna Godich. And Carly Fayak. And your 2019 homecoming king, Junior Simmons.
For me. Come on out, guys. Incinerate them. Incinerate them. Oh, that was excellent. That was excellent. Oh, there's more. Thank you, Fees. All right, beautiful. All right. Thank you all for coming out. Appreciate it. This is a big game for us tomorrow night. Homecoming week. We're coming off a couple tough weeks. 2 and 3 were a bit of a murderer's row. We learned, we got from it, we got stronger.
Sit at 1-2. We'd like to be better, but coming this week, we gotta get the win back up. We gotta win it out the rest of the season. Finish it out 8-2. This is a must-win for us. Can't be 7-3. We gotta be 8-2. We gotta win out the rest of the season. Homecoming week. Come on. Big game, bit of a rivalry between us and the Wildcats.
I'm a Wildcat.
You gotta come out strong, play all four quarters. I'm eager to be fighting with my brothers again after a little hiatus. Gotta go out strong, play our game, set the tone early, play all four quarters, all three phases of the game. Come out on top, let's go! I'm not very good with words, so this is going to be short sweet. Burb said it basically exactly how it's going to be. We're going to... Offense is going to run down the field. We're going to score every time we got the ball. Defense, we're going to stop at the line. They're not even going to get touchdowns. Burb said it. Came off two bad weeks, but this week, it's a dub. But I'm happy to fight along my friends I've known for years, my brothers, as Burb said it, and I'm happy for every freshman and sophomore and junior that's been with me, and I would like to thank my coaches that have taught me anything and everything that I know. That's basically it. Go Blue.